Good morning, Matt and Gregor.
Morning.
Morning. The company we work in is called Kommunicera Communications, and we work mostly with translations.
Why is a PDF to InDesign converter attractive for you guys?
Well, we have a problem, actually, in this case. A PDF, which the customer always have PDFs lying about in their documentation, it's very good to look at, but it's not good for translation. It's not good for editing in any way. You can't do stuff. Stuff is made in InDesign or Quark, and they make it into a PDF. We need to make it back into an original format, which is suitable.
What your experiences are with the different PDF converters out there. Of course, Markzware makes the PDF to DTP for InDesign or for Quark, but you also had used another PDF to InDesign converter.
We've been using a plugin for InDesign called PDF2ID from a company called Recosoft. I've been as pleased with the results of the conversions. I think your product works a little bit differently compared to that product, which is good for us. It makes us more productive the way your product works right now. So I'd like to sort of show you which ways it is different. So this is the original one page from an original PDF. It pretty much looks like a lot of the PDFs that we get from our customers. Take out a portion of this and convert it with the plugin we have been using before, which, as I said, it's a great plugin. It can convert InDesign files. It's very good with the images, but text-wise for us, since the text is really important, we need to be able to edit it afterwards and to work with it afterwards. As you can see, it's not as easy to work with as we would like. Text frames. And it's the same thing in the second column here, as you can see. It's a lot of text frames. And I could go on through the document and it would look the same.
Right.
And as you see, stuff has happened here. It's not the right distance between the lines. And I'll go on doing this. I'll go on trying to link frames. In some cases, they are already linked. And in some other cases, I will need to relink.
Right.
So now I have one.
Right. And you have to do this one page by page for, you know.
Yeah, page by page. That would take me forever to sort of get it to look good and
right.
to work. So for us, it's the text part is really
right.
important.
Yeah, no, I could imagine. Yeah, for a lot of people, of course. But I could certainly imagine your case. Yeah.
So then we tried your plugin out, the PDF to DTP.
Mm-hmm.
And this is the results from that one. It sounds like it's results from the Swedish jury. Here's one text frame, as you can see.
Right.
I'm moving it around. This is more what we want. This is one text frame.
Right.
It's all one text frame, which makes it easier for us to work with. This thing works a lot better for us. Then it's the other thing, which is also really nice, which I find really nice here. It's you have this little interesting preference here, where you can choose not to substitute missing fonts, and that saves us a lot of time. I don't really want to substitute a missing font, and I definitely if I do it, I want to do it with control. I don't want the application to do it for me. Convert PDF with your plugin, it just gets converted.
The plugin from our competitor will save you time, but with our plugin, you're going to save even more time, is what you're getting at here, obviously.
Yeah, that's it. We'll save even more time because we need to edit the text afterwards.
You, technically speaking, where the differences are between PDF to ID and PDF DTP from Markzware. How much time, for instance, do you think this would save you on, let's say, just say this document here?
I would say half the time. I would say we're down to about 50%
wow.
of the time. Approximately. It's really hard to say.
I understand, yes.
And it's really, yeah. We're down to half the time of on this right. document. Any tool that takes us further and makes us more productive is good for us.
So cool. So thank you for that more in-depth look inside of the conversion process and how, in this case, PDF-DTP is, even a much better time saver than our competitor.
Yes, absolutely. Absolutely.
Fantastic. No doubt about it. Would you recommend PDF-DTP to other users, potential users out there?
Oh, yes, I would.
Absolutely. If you have to do some PDF conversion and you need to get it into InDesign, it's a good way. Most of all, I would say it's really easy. It's not a lot of work to the conversion.
Good to get the feedback. And once again, thank you.
Thank you for calling us.
We'll talk to you later.
We will.
All right.
We will.
Take care.
Okay. See ya.
Bye-bye.
Bye.